All right, BB, Wesley Chapel, Chuck Lager, American Tavern at the Shops, the Wiregrass Mall. Let's go check it out. See what they got to offer. All right.
There's no steps up or down.
That's true.
A little one right there. So be
Let's
careful.
Check it out.
Okay.
Got the motorcycle.
Ooh.
Oh no. It's a pretty nice place. They got devil eggs. French onion burger, handhelds, tacos, flatbreads, salads, bowls, entrees, desserts, cocktails, draft beer, flights, bottle cans. Yeah, we're gonna start off with the meatballs, the guacamole. Either I'm gonna get the French onion burger or the Philly cheesesteak.
Yeah, you've seen that one too, huh?
Yeah. You're gonna do the Guinness fish and chips?
I think so.
Got it. I think I might do the Mount Kilimanjaro double patty, beer, cheese, thick.
Oh.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
Too much to choose from.
Insane.
But that French onion burger does sound good.
It does.
But I'm going to do that double patty one.
All right.
Ooh, they even got a Greek with the lamb patty. Meh. All right, BB, there's the guacamole and chips, black chips. Hey, whoa, dude, wait. Yeah. You got three meatballs. You're already going into the meatballs and stuff. Relax, dude. This is a pretty nice place.
It is.
We're going to have to come back and try the other food on it.
More. All that Parmesan.
That's what I said. You got to get that cheese on it. And that's what you wanted. You digging into my meatballs. You digging into my balls.
Mm, that's good.
I want to try some cheese on the chip.
Stand on my chips. I'm not bad.
Mmm. No,
that's good.
You gotta have some. Something tastes like pudding. I don't know if it's the cheese or what. Mmm, that's real good.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of vinegary.
Pickled onions.
Lemon.
Mm-hmm.
I mean. But that I'm gonna try. How was that?
Mm-hmm.
How was that?
Good. This.
No, the meatball.
Oh, it's good, juicy, and tender. It's gonna fall apart. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Why cut it in half? That literally tastes like an Italian, straight up an Italian meatball. And they had a meatball sub here too.
Mm-hmm.
The sauce is just right. I Whatever that cheese is, man, it looks like grits. That tastes good. So BB says, the chefs here used to be on Master Chefs.
That's
why he said that this beat Bobby Fluyer, this meatball, beats Bobby Fluyer. Smile. That's not a smile. But yeah, so you got Master Chefs. If I would have known that, I would order a steak.
The whole menu is based around the chef.
Cool. So you got Master Chef cooking at your local Wesley Chapel place. Alright, BB. That is your fish and chips. That's my double burger with beer cheese. I don't know if I like that green stuff on it. I can't remember.
Why? It's arugula. You love arugula.
I don't know if I like arugula. That looks real good.
Never mind.
That's a big fish.
Yep.
That tartar sauce?
Yeah, their blend of tartar sauce that's made from scratch.
I don't know if I like arugula.
Let me take it off.
Yeah, I don't like that lettuce.
Then just take it off.
I am. Pretty good?
That's really good.
All right, B, that's all they give you on ketchup, so can't put too much on it. But that's beer cheese, caramelized onion, whatever that lettuce was that I don't like. How's yours?
Mine's the perm.
And I'm gonna have to cut this bad boy in half. I learned that from you.
Well, now you know why I do it.
That beer cheese is pretty good.
Well, I'm talking right up your alley.
I mean, the beer cheese, literally. I mean, literally has a nice salty taste to it.
Well, that's good then.
Folks, what are our thoughts? Tasty?
Very tasty.
The Guinness fish and chips, believe it or not, is our number one selling entree.
Really?
Yep. So every Tuesday I run the report from the week prior, and that's our number one selling entree.
Wonderful.
For the last several weeks. And that's a tall task we're taking on there.
Yeah.
But it's a good one. It's a good one. Bon appetito. Enjoy.
All right. Thanks.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you said wow for a burger? Now that's a wow.
This burger is popping.
Good. Well, we wanted something different. We got it today.
I mean, literally. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, that ain't no McDonald's patty.
No. Basically, that bacon is pretty big. With the cheese.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. this is a citrus coleslaw.
Is it?
Uh-huh. And that's pretty damn tasty right there. It's got the, well, it's got celery in it. It's got the red pickled onions, and it's got citrus juice in it instead of mayonnaise. You know?
Does it taste like an orange, or?
It doesn't taste like an orange, but it's light and refreshing. It's got just a slight little bit of a citrus taste to it. It's not overwhelming. You can still taste all the other, like, the celery, you can taste that. The onions, the cabbage. It's really good.
I mean, like, biting into this burger. Again, I'm getting another grits feeling.
Oh, yeah?
Like the cheese tastes like if you eat grits.
Mm-hmm.
And you taste that saltiness of the cheese, but then the bacon and the caramel onion, and then when you get to the, when you're done chewing all those flavors, the hamburger really tastes like if it was cooked on the grill.
Can't complain about that, man.
Like a homemade grill.
Yeah.
I mean, that bread is perfect.
It's not too thick and not too thin.
It doesn't fall apart or nothing. But the burger has that sear taste to it.
That's good.
That's a big ass fish.
It is. It's really good.
And the good thing is that when the cheese is on there and it gets cold, it stays on there.
Yeah.
Not messy. This is not a messy burger. You could probably eat this as a whole. And it's still going to be messy. I know it's a beer cheese. Matter of fact, it tastes almost like a cheese whiz. The light version of cheese whiz, not a real rich version. Sometimes cheese whiz, you really can taste that cheese. Like this is like a lighter version of the cheese whiz mixed in with everything else. But no, this is a solid burger too. But they got outside eating here and everything.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like that the french fries ain't greasy.
Yeah, it looks like they got some kind of coat on it. Say that was tartar sauce?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you this place gets jammed on the weekends or at nighttime.
I bet it does. Well, you know I never have tartar sauce on my fish.
Mm-hmm. With the malted vinegar. They know you were coming. They gave it to you in cups. I mean, other than I'm not a fan of that lettuce. But I think if you would have put a regular piece of lettuce on here, it would ruin it. I think if you would put a tomato on here, then you would have a messy burger.
Yeah.
But this literally, like I said, tastes like a backyard burger.
On the grill.
Yeah. Real good. No drinking today?
Huh?
No drinky drinky?
No.
How's the fries?
Fries are good.
Another day, another dollar.
That's good.
This place is 100 times better than the world of beer.
Oh God, yeah.
The world of beer is garbage.
They don't have anything on their menu.
No. And even with that little bit of ketchup I put on here, it was good. I'm definitely starting to get stuff.
I know, I am too. But I want you to try one of those fries though.
I will. Let me finish up this burger. Please.
God bless you.
I just imagine what the fish and chips taste like. But I like how they do their cheese here. That meatball was good.
Oh yeah. The wok was good too with the chips.
Let me try one. These sweet fries are excellent. Take this home.
Oh yeah. You almost had no time too.
Tastes like you got malt vinegar on them. Really?
Really.
Ooh. Then they taste like
lemon.
Yeah. Real good.
A small one of these.
Take some, dude. You see, it doesn't leave a mess.
No, it's not full of oil and stuff.
Yeah.
That part I love.
You know, sometimes you can eat a sweet potato fry, and it really doesn't. It has a little bit of the sweet potato. You know what I mean?
Like, taste to it, yeah.
Well, this sweet potato fry
tastes
like if someone gave me a sweet potato with nothing on it, and every bite is a sweet potato taste. Yep. That's good sweet potato fries.
Not drenching in oil.
No.
But my fries have got lemon on it.
Yeah.
Which is so good.
All right, baby, $62 yep. for everything.
Yep.
Not bad.
Enjoy the rest of your day, folks.
You okay. too. All right.
All right, baby. Definitely got to check these people out in Wesley Chapel.
You got that right. You had some amazing food.
Whew.
And
stuffed.
The service is really good, too.
I'm stuffed.
I know, me too.
That's a pickle.
Yeah, later we'll be hungry again, but not anytime soon.
Yeah. But let us know if you guys have this in your area. We just, like I said, we found this because we came around here
yeah.
a while ago. Then we ate other places, and then we said, well, we got to try that place. So that's worth it.
Oh, yeah.
That is worth it. Chuck Lager, American Tavern.
Yep.
So
until the next time, guys, everyone take care. Take care of one another. Take care of yourselves. See ya!